Today I spent the day at the Met office here in Exeter, which is where they predict all the weather in the UK.
Face forwards.
Yeah.
Okay, so you see what you're looking at there. There's a camera behind there. And if you use your
It's a reminder to me of the ingenuity, but also the technology that goes into being able to predict the weather. And being able to look forward into the future like this is a crucial tool we have to tackle the climate crisis.